Howdy folks, and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play. We are going to continue our way up here and into this castle. Hopefully we find a site of grace soon. Hell? I hear you. Sounds like there's gotta be a scarab nearby. Yep, right there. Sounds interesting. What are you? Oh, you're one of those harpy bastards. You just weren't singing. You gonna open the door for me? No? Okay. So then, all right, that door doesn't open from the side. Where'd you come from? There's a ladder. Okay, maybe that's the right way. That is definitely not. Tree. There's no tree. I got another idea. Wow, this guy's stupid. Yeah. AI program got the best of them there. I just lost a scarab. Maybe not. I can still kind of hear one. Huh. Oh. All right. Slight shortcut. back in there. That's not cutting it. Guess we're gonna have to do this the hard way. Come on. Man. Oh my God. If I have to fight that troll with the flaming sword again, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Apparently I can block catapult. Really, the ballista is back too. Oh, come on! Alright, asshole. The troll is back. Okay. Hell with that. I am not risking all of my wounds to fight your ass again. Get the hell out of here. Are you really? Points in the fucking vitality now. No! What the fuck was that? I wasn't even pushing a direction. It just ran off the goddamn cliff. Mm-hmm-hmm. I don't even fucking know what to say to that. I wasn't touching the analog stick, and he just ran off the fucking cliff. I'm gonna go look at this because it looks like there's an Earth tree there. And I am so fucking done with that place. Like, the fuck? What the actual fuck, man? Like, God damn. I'm so fucking furious about that that I don't really know what to say. I don't think there's anything I can say other than that was fucking bullshit. No, that is not. My controller is being non-responsive. Get in there. Scarlet Rot will do, but that is definitely what that is. Come on. That's gonna kill me. Didn't really have a chance there once it went down. You spam me, fuck. Oh. Yep, that's gonna kill me. What the fuck, man? Stop hopping! Damn. You know what? Let's get some wolves in here. Thank you for that. Fuck me. Okay, nope. Every time. Oh, what the? God damn it. Oh, mother! Son of a bitch, not at all. Okay, that one's on me. Are you kidding me? Bro! This son of a bitch isn't even that hard. He's just got a long ass list of fuck you abilities. This one. What the? Ah, not enough. God damn it. Oh, come on. This motherfucker. Son of a... What the... aren't you doing what I'm pushing the button for? And we're back to this nonsense, where I just want to get in for some hits, and this fucker keeps bouncing on the ground. To know this is not an entertaining fight. This isn't fun, this isn't challenging, this is just fucking annoying. See, that's... And now back to 3 minutes of me circling this tree, waiting for him to come in close and not do something stupid. I gotta lead him out of there, and he's probably going to use the... Well... I was gonna do that. We're gonna stop here. This guy is not that freaking tough. Like I said, it's just a tedious fucking set of abilities that keeps you constantly having to back away.